day, YouTube. This is Jay with Falling Forward Financial. I want to thank you for subscribing. We've had a lot of growth here lately. I've just about doubled in the last week. Again, I'm a new channel. I'd appreciate if you'd go ahead and subscribe. Those of you that have subscribed and are following my channel, I praise you. Go ahead and pat yourself on the back. Just trying to take my channel to the next level. If you'd like to go ahead and support the channel, go ahead and hit the like button, step on it, kick it, whatever you have to do, jump off the couch with an elbow if you're a wrestler, tickle it, however you highlight it blue, just go ahead and highlight it. That would really help me out. But anyway, also go ahead and grab some free stock. I have a couple links, a couple different platforms that I trade on. Today we're going to talk about FRSX, Foresight Autonomous. I've already made two videos about this, and as you can see, I currently have 9 shares, cost basis of 428. I thought this week, and I don't know if it's me or if there's any other Batman fans out there, but that looks like Batman to me, so some might call that a head and shoulders. I don't get into all that. Still studying up on all that. I don't like to give people the wrong information, but that definitely looks like Batman to me. But anyway, for those of you that don't know much about this company, go ahead and check out my other two videos. They get a little bit more depth. I was just bringing another video and just found out the latest information that I found out. Again, this is an autonomy holding and engages in the research and development of vehicular accident prevention products. So if you're like me, you can be optimistic, see the, I mean, you can speculate it all you want. Everything is going towards EV, Teslas. I have a couple other holdings. XPeng, NIO, there's all kinds of EV companies out there. But as you can see, I bought mine earlier this month. Of course, when it was at the high. And again, my cost basis is 428. Just kind of watching it. If there's a dip, I might buy some more. I'm not for sure at this point in time. Still just researching this one and kind of watching it. So it has had a nice run up here lately. Apologize, my computer is going kind of slow tonight. But as you can see, and this I thought was interesting, back in June it shows that more than doubles on some patent applications. I thought that was going to change to the 1 month. If it doesn't, we'll go back to Robinhood. But anyway, couldn't find out a whole lot about this one, why it went down today. Benzinga shows it here as a buy, a speculative buy. That's what I would consider, definitely a speculative buy in my eyes. Some show it's overvalued here on Yahoo Finance, but they're still showing a bullish pattern detected. Here's a good view of the 1 month. So you can see you could have tripled, quadrupled your money there if you'd have been smart and sold at the high. But as I've told you in other videos, I'm kind of a buy and hold guy myself. So but this is about the only, I found it here on this site actually, on Seeking Alpha. Don't know what's going on over here. It's kind of dancing around, but I guess if you'd like to dance and highlight that like button as well as subscribe, that works for me as well. But anyway, Foresight Autonomous prices 26 million direct offering. I believe Nano Dimension did that as well. I made a couple of those videos as well. It's an interesting company is also that I'm following, but this is about all that I could find. This was the December 28th at 8:41 a.m. Eastern Time. FRSX, I'm dyslexic today, but that's beside the point. Foresight Autonomous Holdings has entered into definitive agreements with investors for the purchase and sale of 6.27 million ADSs at a price of $4.15 per ADS in a registered direct offering. So definitely why it's gone down today. If you'd like to see my other video on NNDM, go ahead and watch that one as well. As well as my other Foresight Autonomous videos as well. Again, tip rank shows it as a moderate buy here out of three, or actually based on one analyst ratings. And they're showing an analyst price target of $3. That's about all that I could find on this one. Again, I'm going to continue to hold this one, just kind of see what it does. I mean, with all the EVs, with Tesla, I believe 2021 is going to be a great year for this company. Again, I'm just going to continue to hold it. I'm still in the green, so that's all that matters. I mean, I'm not getting rich by any means, but as long as it doesn't go down drastically. If it does, I might possibly pick up some shares. I'm not too deep in on this one yet. If it did take a dip and I had some other good information coming out, you could make some decent money on it. But we will see what the Batman trading does here. So we'll see if it goes back up. Kind of did a dip and then went back up as of today, but so if you'd have been smart, you'd have bought it here, sold it there, but that wasn't me. So, and then it just kind of traded up and down on the way down. So that's all that I could find on that one today. I know there's a lot of you out there watching. I had a lot of views on my other videos on this one, so that's much appreciated. If you could go ahead and hit the like button, that would be also appreciated. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do. I'm just trying to take my channel to the next level, trying to get to 50 subscribers by the end of the year, if not on the first of the year, and just take it to the next level from there. Again, I really like this company. I see the potential in it. It's just a lot of great products out there. If you haven't seen their website, go ahead and check out my other videos. It's a really cool website. I believe it's just foresightautonomous.com, probably. You can go ahead and Google it and probably find it for yourself. I'm not going to dive into that again on this video. Just bringing another update, just letting you know I'm continuing to hold my shares. I don't know if it goes much lower. I have thought about putting a stop loss on this one. Or a stop limit where it hits a certain point and then sells. Haven't quite decided, maybe 450, I don't know. Haven't quite decided on that one, still watching it and see where it goes. But anyway, enough rattling on about that one, just bringing it to your attention again. If you're still holding this one, let me know what your cost basis is on this one and what your thoughts are on it. That would be much appreciated. Again, FRSX, I see the potential. Hopefully it goes up after I get a couple more shares, that is. So always want to fall forward instead of backward. So that's the name of the channel. So anyway, again, this is Jay bringing FRSX to you. Go ahead and hit the like, and I appreciate the growth. And I'll be probably be making some more on this one. So again, happy trading. Stay green. Thank you for watching. Have a great night.